This family may not know it, but what they are doing is actively growing the economy. Because economists tell us that high quality early learning is one of the best ways to build a strong economy. Critical early learning starts with parents. When they stimulate their children's brains, they stimulate the economy. Early learning, it's everybody's business.
This message is brought to you by Best Beginnings in partnership with this station.